This looks dope. I got a new outfit, new bottom, new pants. I look awesome. Speakers of elegance. I ain't talking to her. Why? Ooh. Ice Reed right here. This is a pretty good one. I made this real gun because it has mute, since I'm supposed to be quiet and everything. So it has mute on it too. Quick as an HP vision. Enemy health point vision. There's only two of us this time. All they gave me to use, two of them. Why this is kind of like the worst weapon to use against a Congo. This is definitely the wrong weapon to use against this thing. More.
Mission was a success.
What up? Mission cleared. Ready to kick this mission to the curb.
With our current spot, this was bound to happen.
I mean, short.
My apologies, Vice Captain. I did not intend to take you away from your duties. I've been hoping for an opportunity to speak with you about this for some time. Your blood is incredible. They are not only elite warriors, they are versatile, capable, and daring. To be honest, they are far more than I expected. They synchronize without effort, and are constantly aware of not only their own tactical situation, but each of their allies. They've come far. My point being, that the level of strategic capability that they have shown far outstrips my own, far outstrips each of us individually. Vice Captain, I believe this to be the result of the relationships you've developed with us. To be honest, the way blood interacts, I've begun to question all I've been taught as a soldier. Please do not misunderstand. It is not a bad feeling. In fact, it's... How can I put this? I don't quite know how to explain it. I'm sorry for all this. Vice Captain, there is something I wish to ask of you.
Get the D. There's nothing to prevent you from getting the D.
My friend. So, will you? Really? You truly mean that? Thank you. Vice Captain, thank you so much. My apologies. I know this is an uncommon way to go about it. I've always seen friendship from afar and wanted nothing more. A unit that doesn't rely on orders, but on each other. If I may be so bold, I have one more small request to make. May I tell others that you are my friend? I am so glad. You know, you're the first friend I've ever had.
I can't
tell you how much this means to me. You make me feel so strong and brave.
Well, I can do a lot of firsts.
I have to grow close to the others as well.
outsiders. Intel, and will I be able to make that? Let me see if I can make an avian wing, something else. In a bar. I have to create that, I'm looking for an avian wing. That is fine. Ooh, you know what? I could probably make that top that I've been wanting. Well, that's what I'm.